I'm so fucking excited.
Fuck my glasses.
I got no worries, Hakuna Matata. They bite my shit like piranha. What? I fuck your bitch and I box her some Prada. Wait, which bag? Red one. Say that. Have fun. I light it up like the flash. Talking to camera, not talking to one running fast.
What's up, guys? Zebra here. Back with another reaction video. Hey. Fuck! Today in this video, we're reacting to Killshot by Eminem. He just fucking tweeted this out in the fucking Dista MGK. I mean, look at the fucking song art. Dude, I'm so fucking excited. I got so hot. I was setting up to react to Scarlett's newest song that just came out like not even 24 hours ago. And then boom, I got... Fuck it. Let's just go ahead and hop into the video. Just so y'all know, bro, I'm fucking excited. So, no, I'm going to guarantee you I'm going to miss bars. Definitely. I'm not really planning on like pausing and explaining and breaking shit down. It might happen. It might not. I don't know. I'm just fucking excited. Well, let's get into this.
You sound like a bitch, bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
Your fans become your haters.
You done?
Dude, hold up. I was really hoping he would mock him for saying some stupid shit too. Bro. Oh my goodness, bro. Dude, I'm hot as shit, and no, I'm not taking this off, so shut the fuck up. And yes, it's wrinkled, okay, bitch? I didn't fucking iron it, okay? I just put it on.
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait. You just diss me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap.
Hey.
Stand, son. Listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself?
Bro. The fuck was that? He called himself fucking... Oh, shit, my bad. He called him his fucking son, bro. Now he's about to say some shit about how you name yourself after a gangster. Let's keep going.
How you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Tribe got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one called it in a scope and you swayzy.
Ooh.
Reply, got the crowd yelling, woo, slim your roll. Al Kelly, ooh, but I'm 45 and I'm still outselling you.
Mmm.
I had 3 albums that it blew.
Got me in the scope, but you grazed me. Oh my lord. Keep going.
Chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna bitch you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead. That's the only time you hold still.
Eating cereal or oatmeal? What the fuck's in the bowl, milk? Wheaties?
I'm sorry, bro. Bro, that shit was so stupid. Like, he tried to, like, in the music video, like, make it seem like he was unbothered, but like he said, like M said at the beginning of this track, like, you diss me and then praise me in the very next line, like, make up your fucking mind.
Yo, Slim, your last 4 albums suck. Go back to recovery. Oh, shoot, that was 3 albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come out, little goof. Luxury, oh, you broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you'd have whacked me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you.
This is something that I've always said. Like, that's what okay, with MGK's diss, like, you know, half of the shit was calling him old and shit, and it's like, people literally overhyped it, or, it's overrated just because he responded. That's it. Like, people are like, dude, a diss comes out and people automatically say, oh my god, he killed him, it's fire, blah, 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 this and that, when half the time he was praising him. Secondly, like, oh yeah, he had some good lines, but all his good lines were either contradicting himself or didn't make any, like, IRL sense. Like, how are you gonna be like, oh, weak knees, the real Slim Shady can't stand up, when him still fucking hopping around on stage doing concerts and shit? Like, that would have been, it would have been hurtful, you know, it would have been a nice hit if, you know, he was, like, rolling around in a wheelchair or some shit, but, like, it's like, dude, I'm fine, like, you know what I'm saying? So, whatever. I'm not even gonna get into all the points, but, like, literally, like, he said in one of the things he said in the diss, he said, like, oh, you're trying so hard to be the old you. And then later he goes, oh, you should go back to your first albums. It's like, bro, you see what I'm saying? Till I'm hitting old age, still can fill a whole page with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty. Go play. Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Oh my god, dude. He just called him Lil Tay. The little girl that got exposed. Well, whose mom and brother got exposed. Bruh. Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Got the ditty okay, so you spent your whole day shooting a video just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you at your own wake. I'm the Philly goat. You ain't never made a list. Next to no Biggie, no J, next to Taylor Swift. And that Iggy hole, you about to really need to be putting your name next to Todd, next to Benzino. Why, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying Haley in vain, Haley. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to run that back. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again, and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss. Just letting y'all know, I'm not saying ooh just to say ooh. I'm reacting to what he said. Now I fucking forgot what he said. God damn it. I'm gonna have to run it back just so I can fucking point it out. Yeah. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. Some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss because I said his goddamn name. Now I got a cock back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this. It's your moment. That fucking snare clap. So enjoy hard. It. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Oh my god, bro. Bro, why do I keep doing that shit? Dude, he said, had to give you a career to destroy it. Fuck. He also said something. Yeah, he said, talking about, he literally put Eminem diss in parentheses. Just like M said in The Ringer. I mentioned you, I mentioned you, lose-lose for me, win-win for you. You know, because it's like, you know, I don't know the exact lyrics, or I can't, bro, my mind is still rambling from the shit. Let's just go ahead, keep going. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep. Give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3 foot also, I just want to say real quick, the aggression and aggravation in M's voice just like makes this like it already gives it like a point more than MGK, because like, I mean, you can be like, oh well, he was unbothered, blah blah blah, but like it, like, and his mellow ass voice, and then coupled with the fact that, like, obviously the weakest shots on earth, and then plus all the praise that he gave him in the song, it's like, and people are really saying, like, he killed him. Like, what? Bruh. Come on, bruh. I give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you look up to me, and for the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second. Like, oh my god, bruh. Give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets, so what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Oof. Cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Oh my god, bruh. Oh my god, bruh. As long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. He said, if I'm, even if I was 3'11", you'd still look up to me. He said you'd suck a dick to be me for a day. Oh my god, bruh. Fuck, let's keep going. Exhausting, letting off on my offspring like a gun barrel, bitch, get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you fucking salty, cause young Gerald balls deep inside a Halsey. Damn, bro. So he basically said, I'm assuming Gerald is G-Eazy, right? So like, is it facts that MGK, like, you know, hit it, or what? Halsey? Doesn't matter though, but like, he basically said, like, I don't. I'm not even gonna comment on that because I don't know their whole situation. I don't give a fuck about their beef. I don't listen to either of them, but that's funny. I also like how I just think it's funny how G-Eazy's diss on MGK. He said something about like, it's a damn shame or whatever. It's too bad you had to do this on the day that Eminem dissed you or whatever. So I kind of just like the little nod or whatever with him. Mentioning G-Eazy. Your red sweater, your black leather, you dress better, I rap better. Death threater, a love letter, but you're losing the fight you pick.
Who else wanted Kells? Attempt fails. Button L's.
Ooh.
Fucking nails.
Kells. Attempt fails. That's nice. That was nice.
Kill shot, I will not fail. I'm with the cock still, but this idiot's boss pots pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hit, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pot kill. Ah, I'm sick of you being.
Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, dude.
Oh my. Yo, what? Y'all cannot tell me Eminem is not a fucking savage. Oh my, I'm hot as shit. I'm hot as shit, dude. Did y'all hear what he just fucking said? And it's not about, like, what he said. It's the fact that he said that shit on wax. Oh my god. Oh my god. He said his boss pop pills, blah, blah, blah. And then the day you beat me or whatever is the day Diddy admits that he put out the hit that got Pac killed. And then he's like, ah, like maybe I shouldn't say that. Oh my god. Eminem is not a bitch, okay? Eminem is not a bitch. Yo, stop playing with me. Y'all motherfuckers out there talking about some, oh, he's dead. MGK waxed him. He's washed. Eminem's washed up. Bro. Bro. I cannot wait. I cannot wait to see other people's reaction to this shit. I can't wait to see Dante's. I'm not sucking him, okay? He's my favorite reactionist, favorite YouTuber. I can't wait to see Dante and the Law Twins react to this shit. I'm shouting them out right now. Not that my shout out is gonna do much, but bruh, if y'all watching me, make sure y'all go watch them too, cause that shit is gonna be crazy. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, bro. Lord Jesus.
I'm sick of you being whack and still using that motherfucking auto-tune, so let's talk about it. Talk about it. I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth, need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it. Talk about it. I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings, just cause you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers. Marshall Mathers. Don't mean you are and you're not about it, so just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter outie. You fucking. Oh. And I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
Oh my fucking lord. I'm so glad it's not Sunday. Okay, Lord, please forgive me. I don't mean to curse using your name in vain. This is just fucking insane. Hey, you like them bars? Y'all, I'm legit fucking hot. I'm sweaty. Like, after I turn this fucking camera off, oh my god. Dude, I don't know. I mean, I already said, you know, that's my reaction, okay? And now, I mean, I don't really got anything to say other than that shit. And y'all see what happens? Like, the beat was minimalistic, you know what I'm saying? Nothing crazy. Because what it's about is the bars and the lyrics. Bro, that Diddy shit took me all the way out, though. Y'all seen it? Oh, my Lord. Let me turn this fucking camera off so I can get this shit edited and posted, bruh. Bruh.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness, dude.
Y'all, if y'all like my reaction, don't forget to hit that like button. Make sure y'all, I don't even know, spam, retweet, like the tweet that he posted this on. If y'all got some fucking Audio Mac account, bro, what the fuck? Audio Mac? I don't know, bro. I don't know if that's a little, you know, a little silly subliminal something. I don't know, bro. But yeah, just make sure y'all run the numbers up on this shit. I know I'm about to. But yeah, let me go ahead and repeat myself. But y'all guys, if you guys enjoy my reaction, don't forget to hit that like, subscribe if you like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Holy fucking shit. Peace.